but watch this video if you want to know more Chicano about my life, if you want to know chismes and everything. Okay. How am I doing? I'm great. I'm good. 10 p.m. and I'm doing good, maybe. The fact that my baby is now 2 months old, I have now the reason to survive. I have been, after the video, which was titled, Is This Depression? I got a lot of personal messages, direct messages, comments, everything like that. Coming at me, giving me words of comfort, which is really honestly comforting, and I wasn't bothered at all. I mean, I love it. Not that I love the attention and I was seeking for empathy and pity, but I love how people really are. I just farted. I love how people are really good. I wasn't really seeking for pity or empathy or sympathy. That video, I was just really venting out my feelings because I'd rather be talking to it alone than having someone to give me their opinions, because sometimes I just want to be talking and not being responded. You know what I mean? Gusto kong magsalita na walang nagsasalita, but I want someone to listen. That's it. I have been on YouTube for a couple of years already. YouTube is really therapeutic for me. I make videos, document my life. I make videos for fun. I make videos for my subscribers. So if I post random shit on my YouTube channel, that's because I want to look back on it and not to want attention. My baby is asleep. I don't want her to wake up. Anyway, this video, I just want to give a life update. So if my future self is watching this, this is your current situation. July 28th, 2019 on a Sunday night, 10:03 p.m. So, your baby is 2 months old. Isai is really fun now. She interacts with people, most especially those people who makes face. She smiles so big. She kind of giggles, but not much. Just kind of. She's heavy and she can lift her head a little bit. She can manage to support her head, but not much. So when every time she's on a baby carrier, she is either supported by both of my arms so that she won't get... Her sleeping time starts at 7 p.m. or 9 p.m. either on those times. She doesn't want to be held anymore whenever she wants to drink her milk. Oh, by the way, you guys, Isai has been... I've stopped breastfeeding. I've stopped producing milk, and it's sad. It's also one of the reasons why I'm really depressed right now. Okay, I'm not gonna diagnose myself. But it's also one of the reasons that I'm sad, because I mean, I can still have, when I pinch my boob, there's still milk, but not much milk unlike before. 6 weeks after I gave birth, I already got my period, so the milk production has gone slow. I used to pump a lot and then use it as your feeding something. Maybe there's something wrong with my pump. It's not fit for my boob size. I have a really small boob, so she doesn't even know how to latch. I mean, she knows how to latch, but she can't stand it any longer when she sucked on my boob. And to be honest with you guys, breastfeeding really is really hard. It's a big journey. It's a big sacrifice. It's a big patience. You can't just put a baby on your boob and let them suck it. You have to learn how to suck it properly in order for your boobs to produce more milk. TMI. When I was breastfeeding her, she actually sucks at my boobs, but and then eventually wants to get rid of it because I don't know, maybe she's not comfortable with the position. My milk production was a-okay, average and stuff. There's no reason for it to be under low supply. It's just that she cries after a minute or two. She latches, and people around me, every time when she cries, she was just a newborn then. Every time she cries, they would get her and like make her calm. So it was really hard for me to even adjust, like teach her and stuff without letting her cry. Anyways, she's on milk and we are using the formula Enfamil, which is also great because I can see the transformation. She kind of likes the milk. She's very big in a good way. I'm not trying to overfeed her, but so to any first time young moms out there, make sure to breastfeed. Okay, I have a job, not yet, but I'm under probation, but I got a job. I'll be starting this August 12th. It's like a call center, but I'm on the account chat support representative. My office place is like an hour away from home, so it's like my school. It's actually in the city, to be honest. I will be traveling every day We'll start in the evening, so I know it's gonna be so hard, but I have to do it. I'm a mom. I know people will be saying that it's important to have bonds with a baby as of now, but for me, I really don't like to depend on people, especially on earnings, especially when I want something for my child. Honestly, being on a home base is really hard, especially when you don't have anybody to talk to. Your bookings are inconsistent. At first, I liked the vibe because a lot of people were booking, but then I took a break for about 2 weeks, and then when I came back, no one booked me, and I waited for like 4 hours. As for Isai, who's gonna take care of her, if her dad's working or if I'm working, either way, I'm gonna be hiring a nanny. I know it's a lot to think about, but I think it's a start to even recognize ourselves as an adult doing things for our baby. You know, I'm not going to work because I want to buy things and I want to earn money to buy for myself. I actually want to go to work because I visioned. Okay, I'm gonna cry again. Like that, I have things planned out. That's why I'm really working my ass off. I badly want to spend time with her so much at this age. She still needs my warmth and care. But I'm gonna make sure that my remaining hours is going to be just sleep and her. Maybe mingle with friends for a little bit and then come home to Isai. I have set my priorities straight already. I have visioned myself to balance time, and I hope and pray to God that it'll happen. The best gift that you could ever give to your child is your love and attention, and I really want to give her that so much. But as of now, I have to like sacrifice because life's being hard again. Am I gonna cry? No, I don't want to cry. No, no, no. I'm a good person. I'm strong, independent woman. I don't need cry. Please, that's all for the update as of now. As of now, I hope you are happy a little bit. Okay, goodbye. Let's pretend I'm crying. Okay, wait. Let's pretend I'm crying and this is like a thumbnail.